What's up, guys? Today we're gonna do Racing Stripes 3M 1080 with air release material. Let's go ahead and do it. Okay guys, that's the racing stripe. This is the dry method. This is only for air release material. Do not use this method for regular vinyl. For regular vinyl, use water, they call it the wet method. I'm gonna put the link of that video how to do it with water. But this one is for air release material. And this one I use 3M 1080 dark red, okay? It looks real nice in this one. And also for those who already made the orders, please be patient. We're doing our best to keep up with all the orders. We're gonna send your order soon. And thank you for supporting the channel, okay? Let me know what you guys think of these stripes. I'm gonna put the links for the stripes for where you can get it. They're gonna be on the description of the video, okay? Please, if you like the video, please like the video. If you're new, subscribe. Remember, one giveaway, the full body kit for a Toyota Corolla. See you on the next video.